here for this match, I'm sure we'll be treated to a spectacular contest.
Thanks, Ali. It looks like the captains are ready for the toss. Let's go pitch side.
So the decision's made to bat first in what could just about be called bowler-friendly conditions. Both captains will be happy enough.
Here we go with the first ball of the match. Nothing better than getting a match started. Hearing the sound of leather on willow.
Just threw the shots too early.
He's got to follow up that last delivery. Found the edge, but no reward for putting pressure on the batter. Pick that up nicely and they'll get a couple of runs.
Neil Smith gets off the mark. They were wise to the run there. Excellent call. It was off the pad and they got through quickly.
A new batter always likes to feel bad on ball as they bring a bit of nervous energy to the wicket.
What a crucial breakthrough this is. Excellent bowling to get one of the key wickets chosen.
New batter comes to the crease. Never an easy time to come into bat after falling the wicket. Someone different now to bowl it. Brings a different set of problems. I feel it's just a matter of pitching the ball up and getting them onto the front foot. Oh, yeah. I loved it. Launched. Cool. Pop that sets the batter.
Well, that ball has been hit. It's flown into the crowd. To get that much power coming forward onto the front foot, just ridiculous.
Yeah, it can be very disheartening seeing good delivery smacked around. Sometimes, though, you've just got to accept it and move on. Nicely played.
Too much width, really. They're only asking for that to be hammered into the stands, and that is exactly what's happened.
Really playing all their shots that over. Very expensive.
End of the first, and an exceptional start. Some big shots early on. Got some momentum easily off that over.
Going with spin now. Went for the drive, complete miss.
Oh, didn't get the feet moving. Played down the wrong line, threw the hands at it, got nothing on the ball.
Misses everything.
No runs on that occasion. Got into position nicely, just too early on the shot and couldn't find a gap.
Big edge, gone. Great reflexes.
An innings that promised much and really, in the end, delivered very little. Would be disappointing all round.
That's a long way to walk out there, just to turn around and walk straight back. They just want to get this first run behind them and then push on. Goes for the drive, but it's a wild shot.
Well, that's a wild one. Nothing elegant about that shot, just not timing it at all. Poor player. That shot allows them to get off the mark.
Ticking the scoreboard over really nicely at the moment.
It just looks so easy. Gets onto the front foot and eases through the ball. I can just stand and admire that shot.
Well, she's 7 runs out of there. You have lots. 22 for 2.
Off to a strong start. 2 excellent overs to begin with. Might look to go big again here.
Straight to the field. There's a chance if it hits.
Well, that could have ended horribly, but very good fast running between the stumps gets them home. Well, not a great delivery, got it full, lucky not to be hit to the boundary.
Could be a couple if they hustle. Good run in, they should come back for 2.
Driven off the front foot, fantastic cricket shot. Probably expected more there.
Finds the fielder with that shot. Needs to be on target. Afghanistan needs to keep the batters pretty quiet in that over. They're certainly seeing some very good bowling.
They've settled into a nice rhythm that over, it seems.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
Got forward and was able to drive the ball. Lovely shot, good running.
Beats the bat. Jeez, how's that miss the stumps? Peach of a delivery.
Just need to settle down. The timing's all off. These deliveries are there to be hit. Just got to keep a cool head.
Blocks that ball out of the way with the pad. The bowler and the slips have really gone up here. They like it. Missed the lot.
Just threw the shot too early.
Brilliant shot. That's one for the crowd.
Just missed the line. Not the worst delivery, but that was dispatched with interest. Everyone just watched that in awe.
Afghanistan needs this sort of rhythm to be maintained. Kudos.
It's been crisp, elegant, easy shot making so far. Plenty of runs and plenty more if they keep it up.
Winds up but misses. Looks like they went a bit too early on that shot. And didn't get bad on that, and that'll go away to the boundary for 4 byes.
Appeared to be well within the limits. The umpire's called a wide.
Huge edge. Good stop. Probably managed to prevent 4 runs. Scamper through for a single. Good running. Time to keep the pressure on now. Great ball, that last one, to find the edge. It's just a case of finding the same spot. Had it away. They've gone up here. Massive chance. Time to follow up after such a great delivery. Pitching it on length is obviously the way to go. Nearly gets the edge. Faruqi with a great delivery there.
Wow, this is a fantastic wicket. Kept the runs down, really didn't get settled, and looked to be in trouble for most of the knock.
Field come up now, you think. Pressure should be on as the new batter strides to the middle. They'll be looking for another quick wicket. Oh, yeah. I loved it. Launched. Pandya, pop that, says the batter.
Well, enough leverage there to get a good swing of the arms under it to get it over the rope.
Make them play on your terms. Oh boy, that's a maximum. I want to know how far that's gone. Came right off the meat of the bat.
That's a waste of a delivery. Absolutely no trouble getting onto it and dispatching it for six.
Faruqi shouldn't be too worried about that last ball. They've got them playing their shots. Just need to tighten their areas now. Huge! That has flown!
Hit that so hard! Pressed forward, got the body shape right and launched it. One for the textbook.
And that's the end of the innings. Havelock have set a target of 60 runs. I reckon this is a respectable total. If the bowlers can get firing and get some early wickets, this will be a difficult chase.
Kumar coming in.
That's a solid shot.
Found the middle of the bat. Great timing. Lovely front foot shot that's raced to the boundary.
Always difficult to find. After what happened last ball, but you just got to stay positive and believe the wicket's going to come. Beats the outside edge. Good bowling there. Trouble.
Well, that's a wild one. Nothing elegant about that shot. Just not timing it at all. Poor play.
Pulled away. Should just be the seam with a deep square leg. Pads away. The bowler looks really confident.
Hey, Alba!
As they head back to the pavilion, they'll be wishing they went about this innings a little differently. Not too much to speak of on the scoreboard.
Before that wicket, the new batter comes charging out of the crease. He's quick to take guard and face up. Worked away. It's a nice single.
No waiting around. Off the mark straight away.
Well played. Could be a quick single. Nine runs out of there. Afghanistan, 9 for 1.
Batters are off to a fantastic start, setting the tone of what's to come.
New bowler is coming into the attack. Nicked it, but it's going to go all the way to the boundary.
It didn't time that at all, but managed to get it away to the boundary.
Boundary last ball. What's to come this delivery? I wonder. terrible shot.
Oh, didn't get the feet moving. Played down the wrong line, threw the hands at it, got nothing on the ball. They were wise to the run there. Excellent call. It was off the pad and they got through quickly.
The batter's made a bit of a meal of that delivery. Let's just see if they can get that ball up into the slot as before. It's so crucial. You've got to follow up that last delivery and keep the batter under pressure. Whacked away.
Well, that was a very solid shot. Read the length early to get onto the front foot, and that raced away for four.
That last ball isn't something you want to repeat of. You don't want to be giving away easy runs. Nicely played.
Well, what a lovely shot. It flew to the boundary. That's clearly not the type of delivery to be bowling here.
Over Afghanistan, 22 for one.
They're going at 12 plus early on, just what the doctor ordered. Can't relax though, otherwise that required run rate will climb.
Finds the edge.
No runs on that occasion, got into position nicely, just too early on the shot and couldn't find the gap.
They've gone up here. Fisher challenging the decision. It looked out live, I've got to be honest.
Oh, this could spell trouble. I'm not hearing anything on this. That could be trouble. Well, there isn't a problem where the ball pitches. Nothing wrong with the impact. Has it hit the wickets, though? Fisher has to go. Ends up being a wasted review. Well, they lose at the second wicket. It's a long way back to the sheds, and you can tell they're not happy with that dismissal.
Yeah, not the best of reviews there. Great call by the umpire. Nicely played. And he's won. Gone. Great catch.
The trudge back to the pavilion. A good start, but that's all they've managed. They did the hard work and threw it away in the end.
Yeah, big opportunity. They've worked really hard in recent weeks. They should have the confidence to build an innings and get a big score on the board. Great shot. At least one on offer. End of the over. Two runs added. Afghanistan, 24 for three.
That gets things going. Getting your first runs always helps settle the nerves.
Going with pace now.
That was
was a slower delivery. Played too early and straight through to the keeper.
Well, he runs here. Caught. It's one of the easiest catches you'll see.
It's another wicket. The fourth now. Sometimes you've just got to accept that you couldn't do anything about a delivery.
Difficult period as they come to the wicket. They'll take plenty of time to settle themselves in before facing their first ball. Oh, geez, that sounded nice off the bat. That's racing away down the deep square.
Threaded it through brilliantly. All timing on that shot.
Delivery just needs to be pitched up on a length. Too short, you're going to get punished on this pitch. Goes for it. It's high in the air. Fielder coming around, but it looks like we'll carry.
Well, you can't fault that shot. Nicely played, and it was four runs all the way.
Nicely settled on the crease now. We have to be very happy with that last shot. Perfectly timed.
That showed great skill. Lovely timing. The boundary was the only place that ball was heading.
Really playing all their shots that over. Very expensive. Jadeja handed the ball for the final over. Quick onto that in the infield. Yeah, nice early call. That's an easy run.
They really need a boundary, this ball. Four runs. They were so still at the crease. Just a slight movement forward. Fabulous shot. Have to go for it now.
Oh, whack! Pick the bones out of that. It's gone for a maximum.
That's just a brilliantly aggressive shot. Gets onto the front foot and it's flown over the boundary.
Flex that one, simple as you like, inside the ring. It's a tough ask now. Two maximums from the last two balls to bring it home. Surely it's all over. Well played. Could be a quick single.